earlier, I sawed off some dead wood. About the size of my upper arm or so,
wrist.
I sawed off a couple of them just to see if I could find one that was really flat or straight grained. And so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to split these and make a bow drill set. Maybe using my new knife that I won from Sepp. And I'm going to try to split this down. Perfect. Make a good hearth board. Thank you. like the best one. It's like a plane. This thing was so sharp. Did a great job sharpening it, Sepp.
Hey, Kate. Hey, you guys. Hey. Can you guys talk softer? Okay, so I'm going to notch this now. I'm going to use a saw and my Swiss Army knife. What I do is I saw about a third of the way to the center of the hole. Make it a notch. We're going to pause for just a moment while my daughter and wife have found four newts. So they wanted to show them to you. So, you see them in there? There's four little newts. One of them looks like it had its tail cut off.
The baby in there.
Yeah, but they're pretty cute. See them? There you go. Anyway, what I've done here is I relieved the bottom area so you have a place for the embers to collect. Hey, thanks for showing those to us. And, that so they can collect down there. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to widen this out a little bit on the top. It's just a narrow slit right now, so I'm going to widen it out. For that, I'm just going to use a knife. So this is a little delicate for this big of a blade, but I can get that point in there. Okay, so there I go. Now I'm gonna see if I can get an ember with this. Try to see if I can put it on here. Down here. See if we can get an ember. String came undone. The notch. Need to make the notch a little bit finer. So I'm going to go in here with we'll try that. Thank you. not getting an ember. See, the dust building up around the edge? That's because the notch is clogging up, and I see the problem right there at the bottom. That place right there needs to be relieved. Sometimes it's trial and error, but this, there we go. There we go. I think that'll work. Now we'll see how that works. Now we'll check this out. Nothing else, I'm getting a good workout.